Altitude is 18,000 and climbing. Lifeboat secure to deploy. Disengage in 3, 2, take them out.
This is SHIELD?
This is what SHIELD's supposed to be.
This is not so bad.
Let's load them up.
Lifeboat 6, 7, and 8 are ready to be loaded up. We've got a few stranded civilians around the district.
We gotta move out. Even I can tell the air's getting thin.
Leave you here.
Thank you.
You guys get to the boats.
All citizens have been successfully transported to the lifeboats. Begin the return to base. I repeat, all lifeboats return to base 34.
Glad to see you folks are still hanging in there. Sorry, we're a little fashionably late, but you know how Fury loves his dramatic entrances. Let's help get these civilians out of harm's way. Oh, but don't forget the evil robot. Ultron's not suddenly gonna quit because the helicarrier showed up. It's time to put a stop to him, once and for all.
Sir, we have multiple bogeys converging on our starboard flank.
Show them what we got.
You're up.
Yes! Now this is gonna be a good story.
Yep. If you live to tell it.
We have multiple bogeys approaching Lifeboat 1. Can we get some aerial assistance? We need to clear airspace for the lifeboat to dock. Guys, that lifeboat has taken substantial damage. All thrusters are offline. Looks like you're gonna have to get over there and push it.
I got it.
Boss, the potential for human casualties here is approximately 64%. I would recommend focusing on the lifeboats to decrease probability.
Cody, get the rest of the people on board that carrier.
On. War Machine coming at you.
I can supercharge the spire from below.
We're out of time. They're coming for the core.
All right. You take away my world. I take away yours.
Ultron sure has this whole supervillain thing working for him. We might have to wait for the right opportunity and strike him when he's vulnerable.
I'm sorry, Thanos. You rise, only to fall. Thor, you are bothering me.
Set the terms, you can change them.
Thank you. think I care?
You think you're saving anyone?
Of Odin, and as long as there is life in my breast, I am running out of things to say. Are you ready?
Rhodey, get the rest of the people on board that carrier.
On.
Avengers, time to work for a living.
What's the drill?
This is the drill. If Ultron gets a hand on the core, we lose.
That's the best you can do!
This is the best I can do.
Guys, as you can. We can't let even a single one of them get away.
What about the core?
I'll protect it. It's my job.
This is exactly what I wanted. All of you against all of me. How can you possibly hope to stop me? This is how you end, Tony. This is peace in my time. I've moved beyond your mission. I'm free.